A man is dead after hit by a car last night in Des Moines, and now police are sharing his identity. This is 35-year-old Dustin Atkinson of Indianola. Des Moines police say he was crossing Indianola Avenue on the south side of Des Moines when he was hit. They say the driver appeared to swerve to avoid hitting him. First responders took Atkinson to MercyOne, where he died. Police say this is the 10th traffic-related death in the city this year, a correction from what we said this morning.